Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hey guys, so in this time, we're gonna make a tutorial about how to make etiquette and also milo. Before that, let us introduce ourselves first. My name is Baran and
my name is Afran.
Okay, so now I can make etiquette and Afran gonna make milo. But before that, we're gonna introduce you to some of the ingredients that you need to prepare first. The first one, obviously the milo itself, and then next the glass. So for the milo to pour in, the next the spoon to mix the milo, and also last but not least is the hot water to mix the milo into the water. Okay, so first we're gonna make the milo by Afran.
Okay. To make milo, first you open the milo first. And then you put in the cup. After that, you put normal water in the cup. And then you stir it again.
It contains some wheat, so that make us full at breakfast. So, it's, how to make eggplant is very similar to milo. You can open the eggplant first. Make sure you open it slowly, so don't make messy. Don't make a mess in the table. It said here that the water needs 200 ml. So here, gonna put it all. Next, the same process is you pour the hot water in. Little, and then mix it. Little. And again, it's best enjoy when it's warm and hot. Meanwhile, milo can enjoy with cold, warm, or hot. Usually, and again, warm or hot. So we don't add normal water here. Okay. Here, we already have the milk, the again. So we can mix it first. So yummy. It's nice to have eggplant when we have breakfast, but we don't have like a bread something, because bread contains wheat and eggplant also contains wheat. Okay, I think that's all from us for today. My name is Bara.
My name is Afran.
Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Bye.
Enjoy the drink.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone. Here I am with my friend. We'll make a tutorial about how to make Milo and Miglas. But before that, I will introduce myself. My name is Muhammad Tersyaranda, and here I will make a tutorial about how to make Milo.
And my name is Muhammad Tersyaranda. I will make a tutorial about how to make Miglas.
Okay, let's start. The first things you need to do is prepare the stuff. And stuff is first, of course, Milo. The type of Milo is there is 3-in-1. Inside this sachet is has malt, milk, and chocolate. So you don't need to add milk anymore. And then the second is spoon. You need to stir the Milo. And then the glass, the cup, and then the hot water. Okay, let's start. The first you need to do, of course, you must open the Milo. And you can open it from there is a battery angle. Then the text is open here. You must open like this. And then input the Milo into the glass. And be careful guys, because it can fall to the table. Okay, if it's already has Milo inside there, just go into the trash can. And because my cup is a bit huge, I will use two sachets. Next, you need to input the water into the glass. Be careful because the water is hot. Milo is half a sweet taste. Okay? Next, dessert.
Okay, now I want to tell you how to make the glass. First, before you make the glass, you need a spoon and the glass. And it's a plastic glass. And then this is the Okay, while waiting for my friend to prepare the water, I just need a like a glass and then the spoon that you need for, and then one glass noodle. First of all, we need to open the glass noodle and then put the noodle in the glass. Spice and vegetables. Put it. Put it out. Okay. And then mix it. Okay now. We need to just put the chili powder and the spice and vegetables to glass noodle before we put the hot water. We need to open it and then put it in the glass.
And then I will put the chili powder too. Panit, I mean. Okay, done. You can put this to the trash. And then, and then now, as we mix it in the hot water. And then, okay. And then we just wait for the glass noodle to get cooked. Just need to mix it. Glass noodle and wait for the glass noodle to get cooked. Oh yeah, and there are sausage in here. The glass noodle is sausage, barbecue sausage. We don't need more water because it's already enough. And then we need to put it. We need to clean the water. Okay, I think it's done enough. If not really cooked, but it's okay. You need if you make it. The meal, maybe you need to wait like 3 minutes for big glass to cook. Okay, now let's we eat it. Mmm, it's hot and delicious. And we little wait it. I added with the chili powder. Okay, I think now for the tutorial. Sorry if there is any mistake. Yes, any mistake in this video. Selesai. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Enjoy.
Enjoy.
Hey, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I'm Raman, and in this occasion, I'm and Mades. I will be give a tutorial how to make a tea and cup noodle. This is a great ingredient. Is we have tissue and two glass and plastic spoon, and we have tea and we have three of 24 gram of sugar. And then we have one glass or one cup noodle. Then and you have a hot pot. You want to first make tea first. First, you should put tea on plastic bottle and then open the sugar. Put the sugar on the plastic glass. Glass. Okay. After put out the sugar and tea on the plastic glass, I'll put hot water in the blender. Then you can put this to make the water is changed by brown color. You can do like this until like this brown color. Okay, done. And then don't forget to stir because you have the sugar until the sugar mix. Yeah.
tea ready. And this is the where I want to make a tea. And then the next is the tea. I spend about 12 hours to make cup noodles. Want to make a cup noodles. So open the glass. You open the bungkus ini glass.
Ah, bungkus.
You just the open it to. You open the glass to. You open the. Next, you put the opening to the glass.
Like this, and then
And then you can open your open the seasoning first. Waiting the noodle. Okay, maybe I can make the milk tea. Yeah? Okay, first we have to cup butter. Cup one butter is half water and then one is not half butter. Okay, first we can put the milk in one butter. Okay. And then maybe we can put the water, a little water, yeah, in milk. Okay. Then we can put the water. And then we can mix first. Okay, maybe we can put the tea in one butter can. Two tea. So maybe we can wait until the color is red. Maybe we can add the milk again. Salman, what are you doing?
I'm preparing in the seasoning.
For the noodle?
Yes.
Okay. Maybe I can make for you too the milk tea. Okay, the tea is, the color is color red. Maybe we can mix the two water. The color already changed. Maybe we can mix the two bottles. Okay, first we can mix the first. Yeah. And then we can mix the milk and then the tea. Maybe we can take the tea. Okay, maybe Salman, your noodle is already.
Yes. Okay, the noodle is already cooked. First your
turn off.
After this, you put in the bowl.
Okay, maybe we can make in Salman mix the noodle with the seasoning. First, we can put the ice. Salman already put in the bowl.
Okay, after this you make the noodle and seasoning.
Okay, maybe waiting Salman mix the noodle with the seasoning. I already done. Make the milk tea. Okay.
Noodle already to eat.
Okay. me and Salman can clean up the board first. Yes, table. Maybe the noodle with the milk tea already served. Maybe we can eat and drink. Okay.
Maybe that's all for me. Thank you for attention. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Enjoy the drink and the eat the noodle.
Bye.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay. Today, I and my friend will make some drink. There is Milo and energy. But before I start how to make some Milo and energy, I will introduce myself. My name is Nabil Radiata Aditya Perudin.
And my name is Umar Rukib.
Okay, maybe just that for introduction. Let's go to the tutorial. The first is Milo. The first thing you must open it and you put it in the cup. You can put it slowly because maybe it's gonna be in outside. You can put it slowly because it's gonna be messy and dirty. Okay, if done, you can put it more the water
and ice.
Water and ice. Okay, the first thing you can put the water. This hot water. You can give a little because we can use that. Okay, and the second thing you can stir it. If you don't have a spoon, you can use the saucepan. Yes. Because we don't have some spoon.
Yeah, make fluid.
We can fold it.
We can fold it and stir it.
Maybe we're gonna give some little bit of water more.
Okay. Ice.
After that, we can put it on with ice.
Oh. And
yeah. Okay, and we can stir it for the ice. For the drink is cold. The mix the ice.
Mix. And
then this drink ready to serve. You can drink it.
For drink, you say basmalah. Bismillah.
Is it right?
Yes. Okay, next.
Okay. For the next, we have
energen.
We have energen. But before that, we have clean first because the Milo is cold and the table dirty. Okay, you can up. Okay, table is clean, and now we have we gonna make some tutorial how to make energen. You first open your bottle and you can open your energen.
Wait, what the
flow is so me. bit. Okay. Okay, we can put energen in the bottle.
No, slowly, slowly.
Okay, I know. Can make your tea well. Okay, and the second thing, you must put your water. Okay. I use hot water because the energen is the test is will be diluted with hot water. Okay, can put in hot water.
Make spoon from sustainable water.
And as I said, you can fold it to be a spoon
and stir it in. Okay.
Because the no, because the energy is that will be directed with hot water. Yes. And we can drink it. Don't forget to say good malam. Yes, gracias.
Okay.
These two drinks, you can drink it with the food, with your food. Come on, let's taste it. First, you. No, you eat and you drink.
Oh.
Gracias, right? Okay, I will eat it too and use some energy. And drink energy. That is delicious.
Okay. Maybe it's
the alcohol mask.
Last we say. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Enjoy the drink.